The aftermath of what may be one of the bloodiest days in American Special Forces history, as video showing elite U.S. troops being gunned down by members of the Engineers is now available online. Due to its graphic nature, we will not be showing you this video. President Caldwell has vowed to avenge the deaths of those fallen and to continue the fight against terror. But there is skepticism on Capitol Hill about her ability to lead the country through such a crisis.
We cross-checked NSA's data with ELINT from three other sources. Everything shows Dallas as a target, but nothing specific.
Probability points to here and here. Stadium and aquarium. We're all clear to land at Love Field instead of Fort Worth. It'll shave some time when we hit the ground.
We'll keep you updated by the second. Any questions?
Yeah. Why is Charlie pacing?
I already told her.
So tell me.
I pulled the NCTC data on all major U.S. cities to scope out any hits on the no-fly list.
What's this?
Nothing. A whole lot of it. Chicago TSA was down today. The no-fly registry was offline for a five-hour window.
System maintenance, they confirmed.
Let him finish.
I ran the passenger names on incoming flights against the missing no-fly list manually. Six names popped. Now check this out. Security cam feed from O'Hare Airport. Those six guys left together.
I'm not saying it's nothing, but it's not a priority.
We have intercepts from multiple agencies confirming Dallas.
Totally proves my point. Nobody said shit before Guam. And the last time the Engineers barfed info all over the net, a bunch of Special Forces teams got slaughtered.
How far is Chicago if we divert our flight?
That's too far, Sam. We only get one chance, and if we come up blank in Chicago, we don't have time to make Dallas.
Sam?
We're go for Chicago.
Just because Charlie sees dots does not mean they connect. The president
gave me full authority to run this operation.
And she can take it away if you disregard her order to go to Dallas.
A direct attack doesn't make sense. Not after what Sadiq pulled in Marawa.
What's that? Chicago SWAT. They're responding to a hostage situation.
Get the chopper ready.
Schematics say that place is a rat maze. Plus, there's the hostages. Sleeping gas will disable bad guys without hurting civilians, and sticky cams will help with targeting. That's your best bet.
Sam, the kidnappers have been in contact with Chicago PD.
Demands?
Negative. The only thing they want is to make sure the police steer clear of the area.
Why take hostages if you don't want anything?
Could be in over their heads. This might not be the engineer, Sam. Dallas is still a primary for half the agency.
Timer's at zero. We're not turning back now.
Surprises, we shoot them.
see.
Behaving themselves?
They are now.
How'd you get him in line?
Broke one of them. Big guy thought he was tough.
Did you kill him?
Nah, just beat the shit out of him until he spit his teeth.
Then the rest got the message.
No more screaming, no more fighting back. I should have done it to start with.
Sit tight.
Could use your help with the search.
I got nada.
Nothing.
I'm leaving the festival hall.
Any sign of the hostages?
No. Just untrained idiots with cheap gear.
Still think this is a Blacklist attack?
We'll find out.
You put those two meatheads on watch together. They kept picking fights with everyone else. They kill each other. They're both out of my hair.
We're spending more time managing our guys than the hostages.
No shit.
Has anyone freaked on them yet?
Not yet, so that's good.
Yeah. Don't want to lose our bargaining chips.
No kidding.
on, give me some backup.
Come here and help me search.
Sure thing.
I got nothing. Got anything?
I got nothing. Area's clear. We should split up.
Keep an eye out. Lots of places to hide here. Man, why'd they pick this place?
You want to get over here and help me out? Let's do this. See anything? Nothing here. Anything. We'll cover more territory if we split up.
Clean up on aisle six, over.
Are in the boiler room. The place is wired with C4, but all the hostiles are down.
Roger that. Should I send in the bomb squad?
Just make sure they're prepped. Nobody goes in until I sweep the area.
Understood.
Looks quiet.
Sam, you're entering an old sewage tunnel. Looks like it heads towards a water filtration plant.
Could be their actual target.
No, the drone isn't responding. Hang on. Sending another one.
Your men are after the water filtration plant. Why?
Go to hell.
I'll tell you. Biological weapon. They're using a disease.
To poison the water supply? How do I get the bombs off the hostages?
The code. Flash drive on my belt. I told you everything you wanted. I helped you. You can't kill me, please.
Grim?
We heard it all, Sam.
Give me a flash drive. Connecting it to my offset now. Relay it to Chicago SWAT. Tell them thanks for their patience.
Sam, surveillance footage shows the vans Charlie tagged at the airport arrived here an hour ago.
Shit. I'm too late.
We don't know that yet. Hurry.
Sam, I think I've got confirmation this is the engineers.
Why?
The flash drive. It's using a variant of Triple DES military-grade encryption protocols. It's a direct match to the encryption used by Sadiq and Mirawa.
Good work, Charlie.
I can see you closing on the filtration plant. There's roof access if you can get up there.
Nice night. Good visibility. Police snipers are probably seeing the same thing.
Relax. This op's gonna be over soon and we'll be gone.
I'm not relaxing until we're out of the country.
First step of getting out of the U.S. is getting out of here.
The sooner we take that step, the better. He's gone.
Dealing with pros now. They did a clean takeout on the plant's security.
It's not just the security, it's all the systems. I'm gonna have to unhack their hack to open that door, or you're not getting to the gunk they're putting in the water.
Work fast.
Thank you. Got it. You're good to go, Sam.
Sam, they're pumping bioagent at two locations.
I'll take care of them. We can keep the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the outflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
You want status report?
Yeah, hit me.
Everything's going according to plan.
Good. Any problems with the police?
No sign of trouble. We just have to keep our eyes open.
Excellent. Carry on.
First pump's offline. Charlie, how's the valve looking?
I don't know. The guy's good, keeps locking me out, but I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
You know what we're dumping in the water?
Yeah, weaponized bubonic plague.
What kind of casualty number?
We're looking at over 1 million infected, maybe 1 million through.
Fatality rate?
Depending on when they figure out the source, anywhere from 20 to 70%.
Not bad for a day's work.
Thank you.
second pump's offline. Grim.
It's good work, but it's too late.
Shit. What now?
The pathogen's already at infection levels in the water, and the main outflow is still open.
Maybe not. Look, he's locking me up from the valve, but I've unlocked the manual override. Get there, and you can shut it by hand.
On my way.
Five minutes to go, Sam.
Facility contained.
I think we can officially call American consumption a failure. Good work, Sam. Let's get you out of there. Briggs?
Chopper's on the ground. Let's go.
The wire transfer just cleared. The engineers redirected a shipment from a level 5 CDC containment facility at Northwestern. Weaponized plague bacillus.
Yeah, that would have pretty much wiped the whole city out.
You located cure yet?
Your test results came back negative for infection.
Just got the official all clear from Chicago.
Hey, you're welcome.
Don't pat yourself on the back, Charlie. We got lucky. We slapped together a mission based on hunches.
You're right. That's why we won't waste time playing defense.
We have another option?
Defense is what Sadiq's expecting, what he's planning for. That's why we go on the attack.
How? We don't have any targets, and we can't afford to split our focus from the Blacklist.
We keep playing catch-up with the engineers. Sooner or later, we're gonna miss. We hunt them down, force them to make mistakes.